What's up, everybody? I am
real nigga, no faking. Island boy, but I ain't Jamaican. In my hood, they flip work and then chop bricks like they half Asian. Ganjil, can't save him. Getting dough so the cops take him. Please tell them mother scunt to kick rocks and stop hating. All you ever been was a shoulda, coulda, woulda. Me and the other hand, well, Isaac, yours, them.
Welcome back to my channel. This about to be an epic prank. I'm about to do this prank on my mother. It's about 11 something at night and we're about to do
shrink wrap.
The shrink wrap.
She's gonna be mad.
So she have to go walk in the morning and I know she gonna be pissed as hell. So just continue watching this video until the end. By the way, I'm gonna introduce my boyfriend. Yeah. Mikey. Call him Mikey.
No.
Big Mike.
No, Big Mike, yes.
Big Mike. Call him Big Mike. I'm lying. You know what? What he mean by Big Mike?
Big Mike. Call him Big Mike. I'm lying. You know what? What he mean by Big Mike?
I'm just joking. So anyways, like this video, comment, subscribe. We about to get this video popping.
She'll be mad as fuck.
Will you tell your time to the tire? Comment in the comment section, Team J.
Almost there.
I don't believe it.
It's some good exercise.
It's 11:08 right now at night. Today is December 11. I'm about to prank my mother. She really thinks she's about to get up. This ain't over. She lied. This is not over. Well, guys, I will see her in the morning for her reaction to this epic prank. Like, let me know. Ice the bodies. Just let me know. I know. Anything you need to say to my subscribers?
Anything you need to say to my subscribers?
Yeah.
What do you want to tell them?
I don't know.
So, we go catch Charlie Butch in the morning for the reaction. Hopefully, I get up in time. And I don't even know how I'm going to set up this camera because I don't have an actual camera. I'm using my phone.
Hey, don't forget.
I know I need my phone.
Don't forget. Hit subscribe.
Ah, subscribe.
Subscribe.
I hear the man. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Subscribe and click that notification.
One more thing. Check out the new car.
Bell. Here we have it.
We gonna name this car me.
We should put a bow on it.
What? I don't know. Bow. We gonna name it me.
Alright guys, we'll see you guys in the next clip.
There goes the next one.
You see it? You like your brand new car?
Christmas.
That's a Christmas gift. Why you turn off the light? What she got?
You better take that shit out of my car.
She cursed at you.
Hey.
You really waste all that paper doing that shit?
Hey.
You really don't have nothing to do, right?
Mommy, this takes time, you know.
You really don't have nothing to do.
Hey.
You better take that shit out of my car. That's what you had to put a piece of paper over there?
No, it was actually for the it was for the generator. We decided to prank you.
You better take that shit out of my car.
But why are you yanking?
Yeah.
I'm not a freaking yanking. Take that shit out of my car.
Why you didn't play?
I tell you, you don't listen to me, man.
Why do?
Are you telling
me? Give me the. Jay, take that shit out of me. Jay,
I'm slapping. Mommy, it's 5 o'clock in the morning.
I don't give a shit.
Do people not gonna hear you?
I don't give a shit. You take that shit out of my car.
I was hoping you come outside when I was getting closer to go to work.
Jay!
Was she picking up stick to play?
Was she picking up stick to play?
She finds the car straight, right?
I know, that's why I told you. I was like, she didn't see this yet.
She finds the car.
She's like,
Where are the keys?
You ready? Where are the keys? You ready? I didn't have a train to turn on the phone. Ayo, we actually wake up. We stay up from 5 till 5. No sleep.
That's the most stupid shit for me.
Because we didn't know she was going to wake up 4 o'clock or 5 o'clock. Up from land. Oh Jesus.
No.
Ayo, let me know who is the best team in the league because she just got pranked. I remember Punk. Well, she just got pranked. Anyways, it is 5 o'clock in the morning, so please excuse me. I am tired. Tell them who is the best. Who is the best? Tell them. Why would I wash a car as a prank? That's not even a prank.
No.
Oh, that's not a prank. Anyways, this was the best prank ever because she got pranked. So please like this video, give it a thumbs up. Sorry about my bad. Somebody didn't record on the other camera. Stop looking at your card. Somebody didn't record on the other camera, so we don't have that footage when she was coming in. So anyways, like this video, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to share this video. Like, hopefully it was successful. Let me know if it was successful, because you could barely see, but let me know. Hey, anything you have to say?
Gotti!
She had to be able to wash her car. That's a prank. Look, I had my ring light set up. No, he take forever. Anyways, I know this prank was successful, so you let me know.
Real nigga, no faking. Island boy, but I ain't Jamaican. In my hood, they flip work and then chop bricks like they half Asian. Gone jail, can't save him. Getting dough, so the cops take him. Please tell them.